On Wednesday, the National Marrow Donor Program held a donor registry drive in Bismarck at Med Center 1 and two other locations. The effort of a simple mouth swab could help match the donor's marrow to a person dealing with a life-threatening condition.
The National Marrow Donor Program has been around since 1987. It is set up as the organization that maintains a registry of potential donors who are willing to donate their marrow or stem cells to patients in need. These are patients who have diseases such as leukemia, lymphoma, many different forms of anemia. Ultimately, about 80 different diseases could be treated with a bone marrow transplant. So, and there is a major need to add more donors to the registry, because we know that the typing that we have to do is far more intense than just a blood type. You know, there's thousands of different combinations that could occur. It's important for us to maintain as large a registry as possible, because even today, even with 11 million donors in our registry, we still have people that go without finding a donor. And the prognosis is not very good for them if they can't find a donor. And the sad thing is that we know that every patient who needs a transplant has a match somewhere out there in the world. The problem is that match hasn't signed up yet. So that's what we're doing here today, is we're adding more potential matches to the registry. To get registered is simple. Really, all it is you fill out a registration form. We get the pertinent information that we need to find you down the road. And we do a mouth swab. That's all we're doing. And what that mouth swab is doing is really just getting the fingerprint of your immune system. And we add that to the registry. And then down the road, if you happen to match somebody, we'll ask you to donate for them.
For Len Henke of Bismarck, the marrow donation program has a significant meaning.
My daughter, Brianna, was 5 years old, and that was in 2005, and she was diagnosed with aplastic anemia, and that's a rare form of a bone marrow disease where she wasn't producing her own bone marrow. And we had tried some experimental drug treatments down in Minneapolis that didn't work, and the doctors told us the only hope that she had was a bone marrow transplant. And I have two sons from a previous marriage, and they were not a match for her. So we had to go to the registry to find a match, and they were able to find a perfect match for her. So my daughter underwent a bone marrow transplant from an anonymous donor, and she's now almost 3 years post-transplant, and she's fully recovered. Had that registry not been there, we don't know, you know, what would have happened. It's an amazing tool that helps a lot of people.
They tell me, I do it again in a heartbeat. You know, they feel that little bit of discomfort is well worth it when they consider that someone just got a second chance of life because of that little bit of discomfort. And they tell me that if it was someone in their family, they would hope and pray that someone would be willing to do the same thing for them.